Hello, Mr. Ramlal.
Hello, hello.
Can you hear me?
Yes, yes, yes.
How are you, Mr. Ramlal?
Aww.
Bodacha, bodacha. Mr. Ramlal, since this is an international news show, I recommend you to speak in English, please.
Yes, yes, yes.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ramlal. Okay, so tell us about the ground report in your area. Ground report. Are you flying in helicopter, sir? What do you mean, Mr. Ramlal? I'm in my studio.
Oh, sorry, sir. Your question confused me, sir. You asking me about ground report. I thought you flying me ground.
All right, tell us.
Sir, before I began, I would have namaste you with two hands of mine, sir. But you know, na, sir, one of my hands is cameraman today. Because it's lockdown, sir. No cameraman.
Oh, all right. No problem. Tell us.
If you can see, sir, no human being, living being, animal being, plant being is on road, sir. Nothing. Everything under control, sir. Except my wife, sir. I'm fucked up at home, sir. That's why I'm at ground, taking risks.
Mr. Ramlal, please understand. You cannot use such abusive language here.
No, no, sir. I don't mean that fuck, sir. That fuck is chichi. This fuck means, sir, I'm helpless at home because of my fucking wife, sir.
You mean because of your helpless wife?
No, 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 sir. This time is the real fucking one. Just to my wife. Just to my wife. How can she be helpless, sir? I am helpless. You confusing me, sir.
You confusing me, Mr. Ramlal.
Okay, sir, let me explain. In the beginning of lockdown, my wife and me, we both make love. But step by step, I mean, sir, day one, I'm sorry, this is two, day three, and after 1.5 months, sir, only beating is scolding, insulting, and I'm fully tension, sir. And you won't believe, sir, I had to inhale and exhale 2 full packets of cigarette per day because of my
fucking wife.
100% correct, sir.
Okay, Mr. Ramlal, let's stop. Please don't use such language here. Last warning to you.
Yes, sir, I don't mean that fuck, sir. You yourself assuming, sir.
All right,
sir, I meant
helpless, right?
100% correct, sir.
Okay.
Sir, but this is not fair.
What happened again?
This fuck suck actually coming from your side, sir.
Ramlal, please let's stop. This is our American show. We don't use such language here.
Ganta American show, little English and American show. But at home you do or not? You tell me, sir.
Yes, at home I can because that's my home.
Aduro, you sir tell me you honest or not. At home you saying fucking sucking but here becoming good boy. That's out of syllabus, sir. 100% incorrect.
What are we talking about?
B-I-O-L-O-G-Y, biology dictionary, sir.
Okay, Ramlal, let's stop this here. Tell me about the ground report.
Again, sir? Are, sir, I already told you in the street, no living being, no human being, sir.
No! Positive cases of COVID-19 in your state.
Oh, acha, acha. Sir, here in Tripura...
Ramlal? Ramlal? Can you hear me? Can you hear me, Ramlal?
Yes, sir, yes, sir. Sir, here in Tripura, it's crazy. During lockdown, no corona. As soon as lockdown over, listen this carefully, sir. As soon as lockdown over, 224, 448, 88, Sula, 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 Batis, and going, sir.
What is this Sula and Batis?
Good question, sir. 16 and 38. 32.
How does it feel to be under pressure?
Pressure. I don't know about others, sir. But I myself, no pressure. I only go once in the morning every day.
What do you mean?
Pressure? Oh, sorry, sir. I thought that you talking about loose motion pressure, sir.
Mr. Ramlal, please, that's enough.
Sir, actually, we media people are hero.
Hero?
Look at me, sir. I'm risking my life in the street like Bear Grylls in the jungle.
Bear Grylls?
Yes, sir. See, only difference is if a tiger comes in front of Bear Grylls, at least he can see, sir. But what about me? I can see coronavirus with my naked eyes, sir. I wish I can wear pants and shirt on my naked eyes, sir. This virus has no respect towards us, sir. Happening everyone, sir. Like bodybuilder, old, young, even children, sir. Corona should have felt pity on children at least. MC.
MC?
My children, sir.
Alright, I'm proud of whatever you are doing, Ramlal.
Arre, sir, pleasure on my both hands, sir. Sir, I had to buy soup of around 10k this entire 2 months. Sir, this virus is very clever. I will tell you why and how. This virus letting us to stay home, which is good, sir. But at the same time, we had to spend buying soup, mask, sanitizer, etc. Before, one soup is enough for one man, whole family. But now, why putting here? MC, BC.
What BC now again?
Sir, brother, children, whole family putting.
I think you're going through a different angle. Let's change the topic.
No, no, sir. We are actually in the right angle, sir. I want world to listen my problem. Not only mine, sir. All married men problem. I say, don't get married. In the beginning, you enjoy. Day one, day two, day three. After day three, what, sir?
What?
You're missing down and you want to have back your bachelor life again.
Mr. Ramlal, but I'm happily married.
You are happy because your wife is hot, sir. I mean good, sir. But in India, no respect from wife, sir. Jaru, juta, bartan, throwing and beating, sir. Even our own ATM card is inside their ass.
Kaha ho tum?
Sir, my wife is calling. I go, sir. I go.
Hey, Ramlal, wait. Last question, Ramlal.
Sir, my fucking wife calling me, sir. See you in my next episode, sir. Bye.
Wait. What do you mean by that now? Is she helpless or fucking? What I'm saying, man.